Each month, U.S. Senator Steve Daines chooses a Montanan of the Month, someone who exemplifies Treasure State values. The latest recipient comes to us from Wolf Point. As MTN's Lindsay Stanger reports, in the face of danger, he rose above fear to get as many people to safety as he could.
For a group of train passengers, September 25th is a day they will not forget, but also a day that Montana showed the country just what Montana made truly means.
Oh my God, it's on its side.
In the days following the tragedies, Montanans joined together to help all of those affected by the Amtrak derailment. Many people stepped up during this time, one being a Wolf Point man, Daniel Hutchinson. Hutchinson and his son boarded the train at Wolf Point, heading to Seattle to see his granddaughter in the hospital. A few hours into the seemingly easy trip, disaster struck, derailing just outside of Joplin.
The train stopped moving, and my car was still upright, and I was okay. I just stood up and took charge. It was just a natural thing to do.
As soon as he realized something was wrong, him and his son immediately sprung into action. Both having previous military experience, the men were able to calmly and safely remove as many passengers as possible.
Look real close. I want to make sure everybody's okay.
Montana Senator Steve Daines decided that Daniel has gone above and beyond during this time, and he wanted to make sure that he was recognized.
And I think there's that instinctive call to service and call to action. When there's trouble, he reacted and moved towards the trouble and helped those who in need.
For his bravery and service, Daniel Hutchinson's name will forever make Montana proud.
And I just am so honored to be able to choose him to be the Montana of the Month, to tell his story and to make sure that that story is forever enshrined in the congressional record.
In Great Falls, Lindsay Stinger, MTN News.